see every day. Holy shit.
He's got gauges on the end.
Uh-huh. Okay, so what do you have done to it?
Well, it's a 358.
Is anybody holding his car right here? Sir, can I take a picture of my grandson in here?
Sure, go ahead.
Don't touch nothing. Just sit in there and I'm taking it. Don't touch it. You know, that's what I was
now,
it's got that. It's got a 671 blower on it, 2760s.
Don't touch nothing.
Underboosted. Look at me. Makes that 358 about 634 cubic inches.
Nice.
738 horsepower.
Holy shit. No, that's a lot.
It's got blunt. Yeah.
Yeah, that's for sure.
It's a little over horsepower.
Yeah.
Come on, boy, get out of the car.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot more horsepower than what I rode here in.
Huh?
It's a lot more horsepower than what I came in.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, there it is. Now that's what you call America. That was nice.
How you doing? How you doing? Oh, man, I'm doing all right.
Oh, you can smell it.
It's been a while.
It has been a while.